Hello everyone, welcome to DKP's kitchen. Hope you are doing well. Are you worried about what to be prepared when someone gives you a surprise visit? So here's a simple and instant snack, Sri Lankan Vaipan. It can be prepared within 10 minutes using few ingredients. Let's see the ingredients. Let's see how to prepare this vaipan. Add 2 cups of all-purpose flour into a bowl. To this add 1/4 cup of sugar, a pinch of salt and a teaspoon of baking powder. Give it a good mix. The dry ingredients should be mixed properly. Now we are going to add some water to make a thick batter. The batter preferably must be like vada batter consistency. To make a perfect vaipan, the dough should be in a perfect consistency. Now the dough for the vaipan is ready. Keep oil in a medium flame. Now the oil is ready for frying. Take some dough in your palm, drop lemon sized dough into the medium heated oil. Keep stirring with a ladle while frying, otherwise these get discolored fast.
Fry this until it turns golden brown in color. Make them in batches till you finish all your batter. Serve this instant snack with a cup of hot tea. If you all like my video, please press thumbs up icon.
If you are watching my video for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and turn on notification for new updates. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you on next video. Until then, bye from Deepa Praveen. Bye-bye.